I'm just trying to see if there's any more. I think that might be it. I think I actually missed one just now. Oh well, whatever. Save this time. Moron, I can't believe I still can't believe I'm never gonna let that go. So yeah, I basically lost an hour because I just thought, eh, I don't need a save. This game's not that hard. I cannot believe it. You are going to get a burn flame to the throat. And I think that's all I needed to do. To think that was all I needed to do. Wait, then what's over here? Don't know what you're doing, so.
Ha! Chill out!
That's a bit of damage. Go. So 4 and 4. So whenever you have the opportunity, just use both elements. Although I will admit, it looks like it's based on the number of targets here. All heal was learned. Very nice. Alright, so when Sue has extra MP, she should be spamming digging. There we go. Surprise ya, you filthy trees. Wait, no, she can't use all healers, so that's 4 MP. Hmm. So yeah, it's gonna take Justin a while to learn, well, anything with that. Speed seed, eh? Aha! Thought I saw something over here. At least these ends make sense. Probably should have just attacked.
You can't get away with that.
Holy crap, that range. Only 2 points for 2 points. Let me see my weapons again. I forgot to heal.
Earthquakes are scary.
There we go. Oh, hey, Justin's got 14 MP now compared to Sue's 12. I don't even know where I'm at anymore. And Sue could just, Curtain? Curtain, are we gonna have a problem here? Well, I guess those are the enemies we were given a hint about.
Pretty easy, right?
Dude, but that nut bomb is ridiculous! It's nuts, I tell ya! Sure, what that star means there. There we go. I am, like, so lost. I know I saw the one ent, but I, like, got no idea where I'm at. This reminds me of the Protocol Forest from Digimon World 3. Except I actually see where I'm going. And I'm running out of MP. Go.
What a cinch.
What do those collars do? Because they're dropping a lot of them. Oh. Well, hey now. MP restoration. So I'm having a lot of difficulty telling where I've already been. Oh, hey, there's the big chest. Every dungeon's got one. Miracle. Sounds too awesome to use. That definitely looks like the entrance. I think I may have gotten everything. I mean, I don't hear any more freaking killer trees. Yeah, I think that was it. I think that's it. Let's see, anything hidden back here? I think I was already here. I just want to be absolutely sure. Yeah, I think that's everything. Or at least everything I can figure out how to get to. There we are. These are the Dawn Ruins, Justin. When I came here before, it was full of Garlisle soldiers and I wasn't able to go inside. So this is my first time inside the ruins. I don't know what will happen now, so we must be careful. Okay, okay, now let's go. You don't think the Garlisle forces have something to do with the Adventure Society saying this place is off limits? More slime! Let's see. Howl. Oh, it's gonna divide.
A wind, blow him away.
Oh well.
Pretty easy, right, Huffy?
8 experience? 8? Yeah, oh well. What's in here? Blue pill. Time to learn spells. Use magic spells of the attributes purchased using mana eggs to improve your magic skill level. When each type of magic spell reaches a certain skill level, a new spell is gained. For example, using the burn spell, fire, raises your fire magic skill. Magic fire skill level, so you get stronger fire spells. If you aim an attack spell at several enemies in the battle, you would acquire even more magic skill points. Also, when using mana eggs to purchase magic spells, it is a good idea to consider a combination of attributes. I thought that was the case. Oh! Uh-oh, vampire bat. Although, Fina should be sticking with the Howl for now.
Pretty easy.
There we go. Also, I'm not a fan of those giant tiki heads staring at me. Dynamite, eh? Oh, no. It's those Sandmen. Yep, they're resistant.
Blow them away. Come on, everyone. Let's go.
I'm just going to have them use regular attacks to finish him. Team, that's better. Alright, Fina's out to 16 MP. I'm only concerned about level 1 MP for now. Since that is the majority of what I'm casting with anyway. Oh, no, 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 I meant to use snooze.
You can't get away with that.
Oh, well. There we go. Oh! That's a bit more of a divide than I was expecting. Can't pass this up. So these guys are meant for grinding spells. Slime gas. Oh, there it is.
Oh, wind, blow him away.
There we go. Wow, 55 on Justin's wind skill, just like that. Takes care of that half. I'll get everything on top before I head down below. Yeah, that could have been bad when I was getting the chest, huh? I don't expect them to... I expect them to survive.
Huh. Pretty easy.
Well, I guess... I got nothing, really. This is not at all the background music I was expecting for this area. It's too smooth for my tastes. I think I changed which thing the one slime is going to do. Please be dividing. Yep. go. Can't pass this up. And then I'll just pound them away with physical attacks, and if they survive. Earth leveled up, nice. Only plus 36? That's still good. That's still good. Actually, I think the difference there... I'm not sure. Yes, news. And burn flame.
Come on, everyone! Let's go!
And if they somehow survive, Justin will go ahead and take care of them.
Oh, flame burner!
Okay, that one didn't get hit by it. Go.
What a finch.
Getting a lot of money from this place, though. Oh, is that another one? Hey, look, vampire bat. Oh no, not Bloodsuck. Go.
What a finch.
Hey, they're giving me plus 5 to weapon experience again. Whoa, a trap. Cool. Stop the noise! Pathfinding is garbage in this game, man. I expected her to kill it. Very nice. Now, wasn't there anyone else sitting around up here? Doesn't seem like it. Okay, that's the trap. I think that's the last group we'll be fighting today. I think they got me. This is gonna suck. You know, Whoop leveled up. Oh no, lowered attack, whatever will I do? Barely anything. So you get the honors. Well, depending on the level, I'm getting 5 again. But I think this is a good place to wrap it up for today. I'm really enjoying the game so far until I got gooned by a group of trees that all decided to throw their nuts at me. It's not a fun game when someone loses a nut indeed. They lose one that blows up. Anyway. But yeah, that's it for me. Thank you guys for coming out and watching. And I'll see you guys on YouTube next time.